Welcome to Bangit News. Today, we the sheeple claim lawmakers are creating harsher criminal penalties for protesters. This claim is mixture. What is true? Several state legislatures have proposed bills that would increase the criminal penalties associated with protest activity. What is false? None of the proposed bills has been passed or made into law. Description: Several state legislatures have proposed bills that would create harsher penalties for protesters, but none has yet been made into law. Explanation: On 23 January 2017, The Intercept posted a story giving a rundown of legislative bills proposed by various state lawmakers that would increase the potential criminal penalties to be applied to persons arrested. While protesting, I reported that such efforts were afoot in five states, in Minnesota, Washington State, Michigan, and Iowa. Republican lawmakers have proposed an array of anti-protesting laws that center on stiffening penalties for demonstrators who block traffic. In North Dakota, conservatives are even pushing a bill that would allow motorists to run over and kill protesters so long as the collision was accidental. Similarly, Republicans in Indiana prompted uproar over a proposed law that would instruct police to use any means necessary to clear protesters off the roadway. Our readers alerted me to two additional anti-protesting bills, both introduced by Republicans, that are pending in Virginia and Colorado. This brings the number of states that have in recent weeks floated such proposals to at least eight. The article S. Ledin suggested that proposals for the more severe laws were related to large demonstrations that took place around the country on 20 January and 21 January 2017, the days of and after President Donald. Thanks for watching. Bangit News.